Hi, I'm Jeff Morrison, and this is a review, in part, of the Insta360 One X. Basically, so far, I really like it. It kind of takes all the good things about the Insta360 One in terms of the app and the stabilization and so forth, and adds in a bunch of really good hardware, which is kind of what the Insta360 One was always lacking. So better image sensors, better lenses, there's a removable battery. You can kind of read all that in a review that's probably linked below or will be. Gonna have to write it first. So yeah, this comes with a cool selfie stick, which obviously is what I'm holding. Camera's not just hovering. And the reason why I'm walking around this park is not just to give you something to look at other than me, but the shade and bright sunlight and squirrels we're looking at. Kind of, that's always a challenge for 360 cameras, because when you've got two lenses, you're going to have to match exposures and so forth. So hopefully also it's fairly stabilized. That's one of the things Insta360 does pretty well. I'll turn around because now I'll check out this squirrel, maybe they'll say hi. Nope. Lots of squirrels in the park. I'll walk away from the traffic. So other things to look at, so you've got a detail. It's a 5.7K video, which is certainly higher than the 4K that most of the cameras had last year. And with 360 videos, you kind of can't get enough resolution because you're only ever seeing a portion of it, so the effective resolution is much lower. That's not the only thing that you can do. You also want to look at the dynamic range, so how does the sky look? How do the shadows around the trees look? Color. The grass here is pretty green. It's late fall, but it's Los Angeles, so you don't really get a fall, so to speak. It's about 90 degrees at the moment. How blue is the sky? And so forth. But there is some oranges. Orange, the color. Not the fruit. That's about it. I'll do a little jog here so I can look especially ridiculous to everyone who's... No one's watching. No one cares. Alright, here we go. You know what you're thinking? Is that a professional runner? Oh, look at all the mud. So anyway, this was just a test video. And semi-review video, I should say. Give you an idea. And I'll have some other videos on my channel with different editing styles that you can do with this camera. And then some other cameras that are similar to the main competition. And that's it. And yes, I'm out of breath. I'm horribly out of shape. So. And that is everything. Have a good one.